Wow, today is a Tuesday.
Yes.
So we will do the story of a hare. Hare मतलब क्या होता है? Hare मतलब क्या होता है? Rabbit. Hare को आप क्या बुला सकते हो?
Rabbit.
अब rabbit क्या होता है? This is called a rabbit. What is this? This is called a rabbit. And this is a tortoise. We will learn the story of the rabbit and a tortoise. Now what is this? ये क्या है? ये tortoise है. अब ये क्या है? What is this? ये क्या है? This is a jungle. कोई गया है जंगल में? कौन रहता है जंगल में बताओ? जंगल में there are lot of wild animals. कौन रहता है? Dog नहीं रहता है जंगल में. Dog is a pet animal जिसको तुम अपने घर में you can keep dog at your place. You can keep a cat at your place. But jungle, who stays in a jungle? Only all wild animals like lion, tiger, deer, elephant, hare. Yes, this is a hare. This is a hare. What do you call a hare? Hare के दो नाम बोले जाते हैं. We can call the hare a rabbit also. So this is a rabbit. Where does he stay? He stays in this jungle. And who is this? This is a tortoise. तो वो क्या रहता है? He also resides in a jungle. Tortoise को कभी we cannot keep it at home. मम्मा लेके आती है कभी tortoise को घर पे? नहीं ले आती है. वो जो artifacts वाले tortoise को ले आती है. Real living being वाले नहीं ले आती है. तो तुम घर में whom can you keep at home? Only pet animals. And these all animals reside where? In the jungle. So today we will learn the story of the rabbit, that is hare, and the tortoise. So now let's start the rabbit and the tortoise story. Now this is a rabbit and this is a tortoise. They stay in the jungle. One day वो लोग क्या कर रहे थे? How do you guys come to school? वैसे वो लोग सुबह बातें कर रहे थे एक दूसरे के साथ. क्या हो गया जंगल में? बातें करते करते इसने क्या बोला? रैबिट ने टॉर्टोइस को क्या बोला? चलो आज लेट्स डू समथिंग डिफरेंट. अब डिफरेंट में क्या करना है? तो शाम को घूमने जाते हो तुम लोग मम्मी के साथ. लेट्स गो आउटसाइड फॉर अ वॉक. लेट्स गो फॉर अ रन. रैबिट ने क्या बोला टॉर्टोइस को? कि लेट्स डू समथिंग डिफरेंट. लेट्स प्ले अ गेम. व्हाट डिड द टॉर्टोइस से? ओके ओके लेट्स प्ले अ गेम. Then what did the rabbit say? The game, I will decide the game. So the rabbit decided the game. And what game rabbit decided? He decided by saying, let's have a race. Race where? Race in the jungle. The rabbit says, we will start the race in the jungle. From here to here. From starting to the end of the jungle. So the tortoise was thinking. He was feeling very shy. Should I do? Should I not do? But then what did the tortoise do? The tortoise said, okay, fine. Let us have a race. So they both decided that there will be a race. Where will be the race? In the jungle. And they decided to have a race. Race, what was the race? The race was a running race. Who reaches faster at a particular point? Who decided everything? Yes, the rabbit decided everything. The rabbit and the tortoise were best friends in the jungle. They meet every day. And one day the rabbit decided, okay, let's have a race. And the tortoise agreed to that. Then, after 2 days, the place was decided. Slowly decided everything. Then, the area was decided that we will start from this particular point and we will stop to this particular point. The tortoise agreed to everything. The rabbit, this rabbit, he was very sharp. He thought, this tortoise, he is my best friend, but he will not win. He is very slow. He is very dumb. वो बहुत मंद बुद्धि है. वो कुछ जीतेगा नहीं. मैं होशियार हूँ. Rabbit feels himself that he is very smart. So rabbit started thinking in the mind. I am very smart. I will do everything very fast and I will win the race. Then they slept in the night. Next day there was a race. But rabbit could not sleep the whole night. Half night he got up, he woke up and he saw. Half night he woke up, he got up and he saw. Maybe he was very curious. क्या बोलते हैं उसको? He was very anxious. He was very curious. Finally, the day came when they decided. They reached a particular point in the jungle. They were placed at a point and they had to start the race. With the God's grace and God's name, rabbit ने बोला और यहाँ से start करना है and we will stop here. So they started the race. The day came and they started the race. Rabbit was very curious. He started moving fast, 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 fast because he was very curious and very anxious. So he started running and he was thinking in his mind, tortoise, huh? Tortoise is not going to win. He's such a small baby. He doesn't have mind. With that mind, the rabbit started running all over the jungle, fast, fast. The tortoise was covering at his pace. He was moving slow and steady with nothing good or bad in his mind. He thought, I have to complete the race. He had only one vision in his mind. I have to reach the race with a particular time. So he was moving slowly, 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 slowly. He was covering the place. Meanwhile, the rabbit was moving fast, 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 fast. He was moving. But he got tired. He could not sleep one day before. He was very curious. Bad thoughts were running in his mind. For whom? For the tortoise. And he got tired. He stood at one place. He started looking around. He could not see the tortoise. He made his mind, I am the rabbit. I am going to win the race. And he drank some water. He felt very filled. And he went to, he didn't realize when did he go to sleep. He took a shade and he went to sleep. Meanwhile, the tortoise was moving at a steady pace. He was moving slowly, 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 without any negative thoughts, without any underestimation, but he was moving slowly and slowly and slowly. And slowly the tortoise crossed the rabbit. He went faster and rabbit was still sleeping under the shade. Then what happened? The tortoise slowly, 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 slowly reached the place which was decided in the jungle. He reached the place and he sat here waiting for the rabbit. And the rabbit slept. When rabbit got up, he looked here, he looked there, but he could not do anything. Then he started moving fast, fast, thinking that the tortoise is still quite behind. But when he reached the place, the tortoise was already here in the place decided. So the tortoise won the race actually. Rabbit realized that, but rabbit could not think over anything. But he very soon realized that you should not underestimate smaller objects or smaller animals or your friend. You should not have negative thoughts in your mind. So who wins the race, children? Remember, slow and steady wins the race. So who won the race? The tortoise won the race. Remember that. Okay, children, take care. Bye-bye.